We're at the... Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Serving the southern...
Let him go. I'm not recognizing this signal.
What do we got here?
Thank you.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation... Let him go. He didn't do anything to you. I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That the first...
Damn, let's get your shit hot.
You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private. You won't. I can...
Recognizing this signal. Recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse and pray it keeps broadcasting.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Take that fool out!